hello to everyone who is watching our gym at home made with tape. We start with warm up, our gymnastics class. So let's do first 5 jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! Let's make the circles. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Forward. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And both. 1, 2, 3. And forward. 1, 2, 3. Arms side, legs at the shoulder level. Ready, set, bend down. Touch your left foot with the right foot with the left hand and opposite. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Whoo! Arms front, arms up, arms side, arms down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do squat position. This is squat, this is pike. Squat and a pike. Put your hands down, put your palms down, touch the floor. 1, 2, 3, and let's rest. One more time. 1, 2, 3, and you can even grab your heels, or you can put your hands behind your heels. It hurts right here, it stretches. Okay, get down. Let's put your left foot on the side, stretch, turn to the right. You can adjust yourself, put your hands down, stretch, stretch, down, turn, go to the left side, turn again, stretch your underneath. Let's go side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a little faster. And a little faster. And put your legs together. And now sit down. Okay. As we're sitting, keep your back straight, shoulders down. Put your hands behind you. Let's flex your feet. Let's point your toes. Flex and point and flex and point and flex and put it on the side and point again, side, point again. Let's do one at a time. 1, 2, 3, together. 1, 2, 3, together. Let's make a tuck position. Let's make pike. And again, tuck. And again, pike. And now touch your toes with your hands and make yourself really, really wide. Yeah, why not? Whew. Okay, let's make a table. Just like that. Warm up your shoulders, shake your right foot, shake your left foot. Whew. Ready to do gymnastics class. Okay, are you all warmed up? Great, we are going to go to use this chair for our next skill, which is base skill in gymnastics. It is a handstand. First, what you have to learn is how to keep your arms and shoulders really strong, so when you go upside down, it will support your whole entire body. Let's do that. I have a chair. I place my hands down and I put my feet on the top of a chair. Now I am upside down and look how strong my arms are. And I put a lot of pressure on it and just am holding. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great, let's have a break. Let's rest. Whew. Shake it out, shake it out. Let's move on. Now we're doing pike, coming from the top, keeping legs straight, holding for 5. Again, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa, my arms hurt. Whew. Let's do kicks now. Are you okay? Everyone is okay? Great, let's do tuck, then pike, then kicks. Let's go. Place your hands down. Put your feet on a chair or on a couch. Make a pike position. Lift your right leg up. 1, 2, place it down. 1, 2, place it down. 1, 2, down. 1, 2, down. Your arms were strong and straight. Good for you. Whew. Let's rest. Now we are ready to use our ladder for the same very skill handstand. We're going to do tuck handstand, pike handstand. Let's practice. Place your hands in a square. Let's do tuck. Feel your arms strong. Move to another square. Move to another square. Every time you're doing it, feel your arms and shoulders really, really, really strong. And the last one is... Great. Let's move back. Let's do the same thing with the pike. Push into pike. Step in. Pike. Practicing your arms really, really strong. Strong shoulders. Nice. What else we have to do? Kicks. Remember, we did kicks. So, how are we going to do it? Let's do with the lunge. Put your one step in one square, step in another square, place your hands in the next square, and kick, and let's make a lunge. Let's use another square. Step, kick, lunge. And the last one is step, kick, lunge. Did you make it? Yay! Okay, now we're going to move on to a very, very, very advanced drill for the handstand. It is almost handstand, depends on how high you will kick your legs, but you don't have to. It's not time yet if you're not ready. The main thing is keep your arms and shoulders really strong. So step on one in first square, put your foot on the second. You put the pillow in front of you from the couch or whichever your mom allows you. Step forward, reach over the pillow, kick, and land back. One more time. Ready? Kick and land back. And now we're going to put our feet together. Step, kick, and that was a handstand. You can do it 5 more times on your own. Thank you. Okay, ready to move to a balance beam? This is the balance beam in our home gym. So we start with just walking, then we will do jumping, then we will do some other stuff which helps your balance, which actually does conditioning, and it's pretty even. So let's start with our side. Step, step together, up. Let me take all this. It's always better to do beam bare feet, just like real gymnast. Step, step, together. Up, down. Step forward, down, turn. Up, step, step, down, up. Step, step, down, up. Step forward, pivot, turn. Just walk on the relevé now, all the way down. Walk, step, 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 feet together, down, turn. Wait, stay on the beam, don't fall. And again, step, 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 feet together, down, turn, step, kick, touch, together, touch, together, touch, together, turn. Same thing again, touch, 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 together. Let's do the side touch, step, touch, step forward, touch, step forward, touch, step forward, touch, releve, turn, same thing on your flat feet or on your releve if you can, turn. Let's do backwards, the same thing, kick back, kick back, kick back, feet together, turn, let's turn back, let's do again, walk back, step back, and there is the end of the beam, squat, keep your back straight, do not lean forward, keep back straight, and walk in your squat, down, pivot turn, don't lose your balance, same thing again, down, turn, ah, stand up. Okay, let's continue with the sidewalks, put your arms on your hips for the balance, get up on your releve, and just walk on the beam without losing your balance on your high releve, walk back, heels down. Let's do the same thing with the kick. Kick, step, kick, together. Let's lift yourself up, kick, step, kick, together. Kick, step, kick, together. Kick, step, kick, together. I lost my balance, but I found it. Let's go back. Let's go back. Ah, I hope you're better than me. Do that again. Okay, let's jump now. Start on the beam. Jump on the slides. Land back on the beam. On the slides, put your hands on the hips. And every time you jump on the beam, you switch your legs. Jump back. Go again. Oh. And you're switching your legs. Criss, cross, criss, cross, or whatever how you call it. Let's do different things. Let's work on our landing. Start on the side of the beam. Jump, land on the beam. Jump, land on the side. Jump forward. Land on the beam. You can switch your legs. Or you can keep the same leg in front of you. I like switching. Oop. And let's do that fast. Oh, I'm tired. Okay, let's do one more thing. Let's jump up and clap your feet and let's land back on your on the side of the beam. Clap. Clap. One more time. Whew. Okay, now we're going to practice half turn, jump half turn and land on the beam. So you start on the side of the beam, jump and land with your both feet on the beam. Step back. Do the same thing, half turn, step back, same thing. Can you make sure that you are on the beam? Haha, we are. Step back and we are on the beam. Let's do the same thing. Ah, I missed the beam, oops. Where do I have to go? I have to go here. Jump in, step back, jump half, step back, and I'll just land like that. Let's do the next thing. Let's jump over the beam for the landing, safe landing. You jump up over the beam, and this is the safe landing when your legs a little bit in plie, arms in front of you, and back straight. That is the safe landing. So let's do that again. Ready, set, safe. Perfect. Let's go here. Ready, set, jump. Let's go one more time. And last time. Now, since we did practice handstand before, let's try to do it on the beam. So you are on the beam, like the real gymnast, arms up, step forward, place your hands on the beam, and finish with your feet on the beam. Made it? Let's do that again. Ready? Arms up. Step. Finish. Let's clap your feet in the air. Ready? Set. Clap. Voila. Can you do that 3 more times without me? Thank you. And the last thing for today, on the beam, we are going to walk on the beam. Do you have paper plates? As I do, we're going to place paper plates at the end of the beam. Step on it, put your hands down on the beam, walk your hands on the beam, and let's walk. Let's walk back. Go again. And go back again. Isn't it hard? It is hard. Okay, we're done for today with the beam. Okay, and the last thing for today, we're going to learn cartwheel. Everybody wants to know how to do cartwheel. It is easy if you're learning in progressions, which I'm going to show you today. So, as you can see, I have the pillow, couch pillow, any pillow you want, any pillow your mom allows you. Place your hands in front of the pillow, put your feet together, hop on the pillow, hop off the pillow, keep your arms strong, hop on, hop off, and finish a few more times. Place hands, feet on, feet off. Place hands, feet on, feet off. Let's do now each leg, each foot in a time. Place your hands, left, right, right, left. You finish the cartwheel. Let's do other side. Place your hands, left, right. You finish the cartwheel. One more time. Place your hands, right, left. Right, left, you're done. Now we're going to kick your feet over the pillow. Place your hands, same thing, except over the pillow. Over, over, and finish. Same thing this side. Place your hands, go over, go over, go over, and finish. And now we're going to do the real cartwheel. I'm a little tired. I hope you are not, or maybe you are, which is good. Place your hands in front of the pillow, kick your legs over. This is a cartwheel. If you want to bring your legs a little higher, you can do it higher. Okay, and at the end of each workout, you have to do some conditioning so you can be stronger for the next lesson. Let's do some of it. Let's do just a couple of lunges. Put your one leg forward, doesn't matter which one. And let's start. One, two, three, four. That was one. Two. Three. Four. Did you notice that we are staying on the beam so we don't lose our balance as well? Go. One. Let's do two raises. How many you wanna do? Let's do 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and now hold all the way up, 20 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're done for today.